Morrow defers. Mihalik on his off wing back in. Doesn't get it on net, and then is nailed by Morrow. Oh, a Richter scale hit, and Mihalik is on his knees, buckled by the captain on the hit of the series as time winds down in regulation time. Oh, Milan Mihalik dusted by Brendan Morrow, sending a message in preparation for overtime. That's of the Scott Stevens variety, Glenn.
And that's what Dallas needs going into this overtime. That's going to go right to the Stars' legs.
Well, the Sharks were the better team in the third period, and they get a tying goal from Ryan Clough. NHL Stanley Cup hits coming into this game. None more devastating than that.
Well, let's take a look at it one more time because it is a physical hit. Mihalik doesn't see Morrow coming. Feels pressure from Zuboff. But Morrow comes way off from his left
wing. Continues
to
get attention. But as you mentioned, Glenn, that's the kind of hit that registers
absolutely
in the dressing room.
Absolutely.
In advance of an overtime period.
Because Dallas has been sleepwalking through this entire period, through the past two third periods. And they need that edge. And we talked about temperature. They need to turn up the temperature.
So Mihalik on his skate.